The thyroid is hypoechogenic and contains numerous ectonormal hyperechogenic areas. Note the pronounced fibrosis. The vascularization is increased. There is a similar pattern in the left thyroid. It is important not to misdiagnose these pseudonodules as true nodules. None of the lesions in this thyroid correspond to a nodule in a pathological sense. Paralesional blood flow is demonstrated.